Investigators in Calaveras County are trying new tactics tonight to find the killer of 8-year-old Layla Fowler. KCRA 3's Melinda Meza is live for us tonight in Valley Springs with that investigation. Melinda?
Well, police are still treating this area as a crime scene. We are live here near Ripon Road. This is the road where Layla lived. It's where her house was that she was killed in. Investigators say the roadblocks are still in place because there is still an active search and an active investigation.
It's unreal. It's like...
People who live in Calaveras County say they are still shocked about an 8-year-old, Layla Fowler, being stabbed to death in her own home.
Very emotionally distraught over it, concerned about our children's welfare, safety. And
we're still in the beginning stages, but we are making progress, a lot of progress.
The Calaveras County Sheriff's Department says this investigation is a top priority.
We have been in contact with the FBI. We are briefing them on our case so far.
It has also asked the Department of Justice for help. The Sheriff's Department requested DNA samples of a 44-year-old man suspected of forcing his way into a Placerville apartment and trying to kidnap a 14-month-old girl.
We sent a detective up this morning to gather that sample and to relay it to the DOJ crime lab to be analyzed against the samples that we have taken from our crime scene. Right now, there is no immediate evidence to suggest that that case is any way related to ours.
People in the community are showing support, some by riding on their cars, honk in memory of Layla. And again, people in this community are really reacting to this murder. You know, a 24-hour hotline has been established. This is a new hotline number because a number of tips have come in to the Calaveras County Sheriff's Department. So far, they have over 300 tips. Reporting live in Calaveras County, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.
Those tips so important. Melinda, thank you. We want to give you that tip line right now. The number 1-866-389-7638. If you know anything about the murder of Layla Fowler, call that number.